I'm Catherine Bell, and you've got an inside look at Army Wives. Army Wives is based on a book called Under the Sabers by Tanya Bianc, but it's loosely based on that. We took the characters, the writers took the characters and sort of mixed some. If you read the book, you'll see that I'm a little bit of one character, a little bit of another character, and they mix and matched a little bit. And it was based on the murders that happened at Fort Bragg. I don't know if you remember that, but there was several murders that happened. Guys came back from the war. So that's kind of where our show started. When I first got the role in Army Wives, I spent some time talking to some military, you know, spouses, the ones that have, similar to my character, that have maybe a son and a husband both away at the same time. That is just, I can't fathom it, and so much respect for that. They were very excited to have their story told, so I just really listened and kind of tried to incorporate as much as I could into my character. Being on Army Wives has really just taught me that so much more about the families, being the unsung heroes, just supporting our troops and letting them, you know, go off and fight for our freedom and keep us safe. I think they're really special people. They actually think it represents them accurately, of course, with some creative license. You know, we're a TV show, we gotta throw in a little bit of drama. But within that, you know, framework, I think they're really excited that we actually do represent their lifestyle and what it means to be in the military or a military spouse.